So we see in the trailer that it has to do with the Holocaust, the time of the Holocaust.
Yes.
Prior to getting the script for this film, did you have any idea about this part of our history?
Absolutely.
Like from school
wala.
Or from like me also. When I heard it, I was also, really? That happened? Yeah. You, yeah. Have
yes,
you
I knew about the Holocaust and all that, but I wasn't aware that President Manuel Quezon did what he did with the help of his friends and family, and that they sacrificed so much in order to bring these. The plan was to bring 10,000 of the Jewish refugees. So, but his death caught up with him, and so they were able to bring. You have to watch the film.
Yes, plus World War II broke out. So, you know, but,
so interesting. I mean, such a big, such a huge part of world history. May part din pala yung mga Pilipino.
There will be moments in this film that you will be, you know, na nakakaiyak din. But I think this film ends triumphantly and you will feel, you know, more proud than anything, than sad.
Yeah.
And I think it will, you know, it's a feel-good film in that sense.